Indian. Just Indian. I'm not South Asian any more than Russians are North Asians. I'm not an Asian Indian or East Indian. There are 1.3 billion of us. We don't need a cardinal direction, okay? It's not our fault that Christopher Columbus got lost. Sure, we love our states, but there's strength in numbers. One out of every six human beings is Indian. So stop dividing us. The British already did that once. And we need to quit saying that we're not Indian because I wasn't born here or sound like this or eat that. Our hearts are Indian. We are philos. We gave the world the Bollywood films and the music of Ravi Shankar and Zubin Mehta and Lata Mangeshkar and world-class painters like M.F. Hussain. We are thinkers. We are great at math because we invented numbers. And we are pretty good at letters too. We are doctors and engineers and techies. And we mean business. We are the world's third largest economy and the wealthiest ethnic group in America. We are huge and efficient. India is all on one time zone. That way, everybody in the country is still late, but at the same time, we never invade anyone because we already have everything. Chess, the ruler, the button, wireless communication, waterless toilets, steel, democracy, all us, all India. And you're welcome world for yoga and elevating cricket into a multi-billion dollar sport and making food so good that you sailed across the planet to come and have some. Where the world prays, we meditate. We practically invented religious tolerance and we gave you Mahatma Gandhi and Pandits and Gurus and Karma and Dharma and Kismat and reincarnation. The motherland is magical and mystical. And no matter who you are, you can find yourself here in incredible India. Jai Hind! I am Indian first. Let us now watch the finale act by class 5 students. Thank you.
Thank you. So that was the end of the mesmerizing program by the students of class 3rd, 4th and 5th. Education is a shared commitment between motivated students, dedicated teachers and enthusiastic parents with high expectations. I, Upasana Mukherjee, on behalf of all my friends from primary section, offer special words of thanks to the school management, executive director, directors and principal and all my vice principals for giving us this opportunity to showcase our talent. Respectful thanks to all the teachers of primary section who have always been our mentors, molders, sculptors, and architects. We hail and honor your noble struggle and sacrifices. Humble thanks to the non-teaching staff who play a vital role in this growth of this temple of learning. A big thank you to all our dear parents for always motivating us. It means a great deal. Last but not the least, thank you to the entire support staff of GMDC. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We request one and all present here to stand up for the national anthem.
जनगणमन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्रविड़ उत्कल बंग विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंग तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाए तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Thank you.